Hello everybody, welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing some Stormworks, and yes, it is not the Christmas special yet. I will make a Christmas special video like I did the Thanksgiving special video. You should totally go check that out. I'll leave a poll somewhere up there. Anyway, we're going to be doing some sinking ship survival out there. Yeah, so I will let you guys see how this goes. Let's dive right into it. Ah, what a nice day at the docks with my beautiful giant Jurassic World boat. Huh, I was hired to transport some people. Where is everybody? Wait a minute. Jerry? Jerry, is that you? It is you! Oh my god, Jerry, I haven't seen you in so long. What are you doing in this dumpster? Are you the person I was hired to, transport to, that island right there? Terminal Spy Cakes? You are? Oh, well, follow me. Let's go. Come on. What? Oh, my God. Slow motion. Come on, Jerry. Let's go. We gotta go over to, why are you in a Christmas outfit, by the way? It's not even Christmas yet. I think you're a bit early. I mean, I guess it's almost Christmas, so you can, I don't even know. Come on, Jerry. Let's go up front. You can walk by yourself. Come on. It's very, very slow today. Yeah, I feel a bit weighed down. Anyway, let's go into our little bridge here. Come on, Jerry, come inside. So, let's start up our boat here. What do we have here? Where are the lights? Bow thruster seems important. Okay. Oh, we don't need anchors. GPS target. Yes. GPS autopilot. Oh, wait. Wait, what is happening? Oh, no. Oh, no, not yet. Oh, no, not yet. Oh, gosh. It's probably fine. You know what? Let's just start up our engines here. There we go. Nice throttle lever. Oh, look at our big engines. Wow. Wow, everything's going in slow motion. This is cool. Okay. Full throttle. Let's go. We gotta get a move on. We're a bit late, I think. How far is it? 6.6? Sure, why not? Let's go. Full speed ahead. So, Jerry, what's this? Do you want to be the radar guy, Jerry? Yeah, you could be the radar guy. Wait, no, get in the seat, Jerry. Get in the seat. There you go, Jerry. Okay, here, I'll turn on your map for you. There you go. Jerry, do you think this would detect megalodons if megalodons came after us? Oh! What's our waypoint? I wonder. Let's enable autopilot, and let's get going. Woo! Forward. Wow, this is the first time I turned off foamy ocean waves inside Stormworks. It actually looks kind of nice. Interesting. Jerry, I'm getting kind of bored sitting inside of our little pillet house. Let's go explore the ship. Do you want to come? Everything's fast now. Huh. Okay, I think we should go explore the ship, Jerry. Do you think so? I think we should. Let's go. Okay, Jerry. So, let's go explore the lower decks. I feel like that might be something cool to look at. What was that? What was that noise? Was that always black? It must have been. And why are we now tilting that way? This is interesting. Jerry, I think we gotta go check it out. The boat is also tilting now. Okay, Jerry, why is it hot over here? What the? Okay, that was not like that before. Jerry, are you seeing that? Jerry, I think there's something wrong with the engine. It's hot over here. That burns. My toes. That hurt. Jerry, I think there's something wrong with the engines. I think we gotta turn them off. Come on, quickly. Jerry! I think you're fine, Jerry. I'll just do it myself. Okay. Oh my god, where's the throttle? Where's the throttle? We're not moving. Oh no. What is this? What's that? Wait, what is this, guys? I don't know. Wait, why can't I... Can't click anything now. What is this? What? Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. Jerry, are you good? You good, Jerry? The boat is definitely tilting over, Jerry. Something's happening. Oh, it's cold out here. Okay, Jerry, we gotta get inside somewhere. Oh. Oh, it hurts my ears. Jesus. Oh my god. Turn off the engines. Oh my god, it hurts. Ah. Jeez, it hurt my ears. Okay, well, what's on the radar? Something hit us? No, nothing. I don't think anything hit us. Okay, so the engines are definitely off now. Jerry, I think we gotta go check it out, right? Okay, let's go. Jerry, I'm gonna trust you to stay here, because I don't trust you jumping down there. So I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna check it out. Let's hope nothing's wrong with the engine room. Where's the door in there? Okay. Okay. Cargo hold? Oh, interesting. Doesn't seem like there's any water in here yet, so I think we're pretty much fine. Yeah, I don't think there's anything wrong yet. I mean... Oh no. What happened? Oh my god. What? Huh? Okay, something's definitely wrong here. So, okay, we're sinking. The engine room is being engulfed in water. This is not good. I gotta go tell Jerry. I think we're tilting backward a bit. Oh no, this is not good. Not good at all. We gotta close everything. Jerry, where are you? Okay, you're alive, Jerry. I have bad news. I think the ship is sinking. I saw water in the engine room. Come on, Jerry. We gotta go. Where are we going? I don't know. There's a lifeboat back there just in case we need it, but I don't think we're desperate measures yet. Is there any tools on this boat? I'm gonna go find out. Jerry, I'm gonna bring you up to the pilot house so you'll be safe. We didn't even get 1 kilometer. Wow. No, Jerry, get in the seat. Why don't you like that seat? Okay, there you go. Jerry, I'm gonna leave you here. I'll be back, okay? Okay. Oh no. Oh my gosh. How has this happened? How has this happened? Oh gosh, wait. Okay, I don't think it's desperate measures yet, so we're not gonna need, oh god, we're getting a bit low in the water here. Why'd they put the lifeboat in the back of the boat? Why wouldn't they put it just up here somewhere? I think that'd be more smart. Okay, I gotta look for tools. What's this? Is that a winch? I don't need a winch. Oh, there we go. Is there any tools down here? Oh my gosh. I don't see any tools down here, guys. I think I'm gonna check out some of these cabins just in case. Wait a minute. Why are we tilting so far back? Wait, there's a light. Oh, nice. I like these cabins. Is this the same one? Yeah, there's a lot of cabins. Is there anything different? Wait. No, still cabin. Is there like a captain's room for me? What about for Jerry? Is there something for Jerry? Maybe it's in the lower decks. Galley? Oh! Oh, it's like the cafe area. Nice. Kitchen. No, there's nothing in there. Chain locker. Oh, I don't want to go down there. Equipment room. Where's the stuff? Scuba gear. Sure, why not? Oh god, no, I'm getting that off. Firefighting? I don't see any stuff. Diving gear? There's no stuff here! Oh my gosh. I gotta go back up to Jerry, make sure he's okay. Where? I don't... Okay, let's go up here. Oh my gosh. I think we're really tilting backward. Jerry! Alright, Jerry's up there. Jerry's pretty safe right now. Oh no, I think we need backup. We should probably call the Coast Guard or something. We need National Stupidity Coast Guard on the line here. This is not good. And there's not very many lights on this boat either. So, yeah. But where... What do we don't have any equipment to fix the engines. And we're still tilting back. Oh, God. I don't think she's gonna make it, guys. Okay, Jerry. I'm consulting with you. What do you think we should do? Why are you on the helm? Jerry, are you trying to drive the ship without me? You know if you try to drive the ship, the engines will blow up again, don't you? Anyway, Jerry, what do you think we should do? How do we solve this problem? We need to solve the problem. I mean, look, we're sinking. Equipment. Is that like, oh, that's probably those stuff. Light, there's a whole switch for lighting. Wow. Let's see, what's this? Radar. Oh, that's what the radar is, okay. Oh, wait. Nothing. All of it, all the radar detection. Nope. Okay, well, I'm gonna turn that off because I hate that noise. I think we're really going down, Jerry. I think we should get into the lifeboat. Come on, Jerry, we're going. We gotta get into the lifeboat before the ship completely sinks. Okay. Wait a minute. Where's the lifeboat? Oh, no! Okay, Jerry, I'm gonna put you back up here. And you're gonna stay there. So I'm gonna go get the lifeboat working. Okay, let's see if I can do this. I can't see anything. Do I have... Okay, I have a flashlight. Okay. Okay. Ah! Oh no! Oh yeah! Oh, I've done it! It's very dark. Jerry! I've done it! Look, I got the lifeboat to work. Okay, Jerry, you gotta hop on. Jerry, you gotta be there. Okay, Jerry. What should we do, Jerry? I mean, the ship is sinking. Here. Let's turn around. Let's back up here. Let's go this way. It's so dark out. Oh, God. Jerry, look at the boat! Oh, no. Wait a minute. 0.96? This thing goes down battery really fast. Oh god. 0.95. Jerry, what should we do? I think it might be safer to go on the boat, because this thing might not make it back to the island. What should we do? Jerry, the boat is sinking! Jerry, you gotta talk to me, buddy. What do we do? Look at the boat. It's sinking. Oh no. It's going over. Jerry, what do we do? I'm pretty sure that the boat is not gonna come back up, and it's so incredibly dark, I can't see a thing. What do we do? The boat's not gonna come back up. I don't think we're gonna make it, Jerry. Oh no. And the battery on this boat is not very reliable, I don't think. So, what do we do? I think we gotta call the Coast Guard, but we don't have any. Do you have your phone? I think we left it inside of the ship. I think we left it in the ship area. I don't think we'll be able to do anything. Oh no. This is not good. Ah, oh, what a lovely morning. Looks like I have to do my morning rounds at the Coast Guard. Well, let's hop inside of my little Coast Guard boat. Okay. Throttle up here. Start the engine. Go on my little morning patrol. Do-do-do. What a nice morning. Wait a minute. What's that in the distance? Wait, is that a boat? A sinking boat? Oh God, I gotta get over there. Oh God, they might be in trouble. Oh no. Okay, here we go. We're getting close to the ship. Hello? Is anyone there? Our fuel is looking pretty good. Is anyone here? Hello? Hey, wait, is that a boat? A boat next to the big boat? Who's that? Hey, are you okay over there? Oh, gotta throttle down. Are you okay? Do you need help? Did you sink the boat? Come on. Wait, what's your name? Jerry? Okay, Jerry. Come on, I'm gonna come save you. We gotta get you back to the mainland over there. The Coast Guard's been looking for you ever since 5 minutes ago since I found you. Okay, Jerry, you gotta take a seat somewhere. You know what? You could just stand there, that's fine. Come on, we gotta go. We gotta get you back home where it's safe. Are you hurt? I don't think you're hurt. Okay, let's go. Gotta get you back home. Gotta move out fast. Wait, Jerry, what are you saying? You're saying there was someone with you on that boat? But wait, you lost them in the water? Do you know where they went? Is that a no? Why don't you look at me, Jerry? Look at me. Look at me in the eye. Oh, I'm sorry. That's probably not really nice since you have an eye patch, but Jerry, where's the other person? I just left that boat. Are you sure they're even alive? They're not? Oh. That's terribly sad. I'm sorry for your loss, Jerry. We gotta get you back to the Coast Guard. Come on. The Coast Guard outpost is right up ahead. Okay, Jerry. Welcome to the Coast Guard outpost. Here we are. I'm gonna drop you off over there at that little light tower thingy. So, okay, just gonna park the boat really quickly. Okay, there we go. Looks good. Come on, Jerry, we gotta go. Oh, wow, you're heavy, Jerry. Have you been eating a lot? Okay, well, let's go see if anyone's here. Okay, Jerry, here we are. Home sweet home, back at the Coast Guard outpost. Let's see if anyone's here this early in the morning. Hello? Is anyone home? Oh, a Christmas tree. That's cool. Can I pick up the presents? No, I can't. Come on, Jerry, let's go upstairs, see if anyone's home. Hello? Let's go up here. Jerry, I don't think anyone else is here this early on duty. I think you're just gonna have to wait here for now until somebody else is here. Well, Jerry, I'm glad we were able to save you. I'm sorry about your friend, but you should be very grateful to the Coast Guard and subscribe to their channel. That's right, National Stupidity. Yes, I'm plugging my channel. Everybody subscribe and like the video. So then I will make more videos like this of shinking ship survival. Yes. Sinking ship survival. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. Cue my new outro scene.